Is there something I can help you with, Mr...
Adley? Edgar Adley? No. No, I don't think so. Blast Milo and his mad schemes.
Milo?
He was my friend. Came to me a few days ago with a brilliant plan to make some quick galleons. All I had to do was follow him into the Forbidden Forest. Had I known he wanted to procure venom from a living acromantula. Oh, poor Milo. He didn't deserve to go like that.
I'm very sorry to hear about your friend.
Oh, thank you. I can't think of it. Milo's body is still in that cave with the Absconder.
The Absconder?
Aye, Milo's name for the acromantula. He did have a flair for the dramatic. In fact, as he died, Milo begged me to take his heirloom pocket watch, so that his daughter would have something to remember him by. But I fled.
If I have time, I can try to collect the heirloom watch, Mr. Adley.
You can't possibly go to the acromantula's cave. You'd be killed. Please, forget I said anything.
Now, where could that acromantula cave be?
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
How unfortunate for you. Master Expelliarmus.
You two bastards.
Incendiary.
You may pass.
It's the student.
Compulsor. Glacier.
Careful now. None of that potential. Just how many witches Compulsor. Are with
Incendiary.
What have you done?
Glacius! Compulsor!
You'll regret crushing
me. Ha ha! Time to teach someone a lesson!
Incendio!
Glacius! I'll move you up!
The beasts around here can sleep a bit easier now.
Revelio! Incendio. Glacius. Compulsor. Incendio. Confringo.
Confringo.
The cave must be somewhere in this maze. I wonder what else is in here.
Depulsor! Depulsor! Revelio. Glacius. Protego. Incendio. Capulso. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
This could be the Acromantula cave Mr. Adley mentioned.
Incendio. Revelio.
So this is the infamous Absconder.
Incendio. Potato. Glacius. Depulsor. Compulso! Incendio! Glacius!
Compulsor! Bracelet. Incendio.
Confringo.
Incendio.
Ugh. Shame you're so...
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio.
I need to bring this heirloom back to Mr. Adley. Who lives here?
You look none the worse for wear.
Oh, I take it you decided
again. Mr. Adley, I retrieved the heirloom pocket watch from Milo's body.
Merlin's beard! How did you? Actually, I don't want to know. I don't want to think about that acromantula ever again. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm glad Milo's daughter will have something to remember him by.
I am too. As far-fetched as his schemes were, Milo was a good friend, and I shall miss him. Please, accept this reward for your trouble.
What do you have for sale?
Thank you for coming by. I appreciate your business.